Welcome to our followers in breaking news. Deaths from coronavirus in Spain surged to 491 on Tuesday from 309 the day before, health officials have said. The number of confirmed cases also soared by 2,000 to 11,178, as Spain closed its borders and they maintained a partial lockdown on 47 million people. Death tolls have increased elsewhere, with Iran reporting 135 more, taking its official total close to 1,000. The EU is planning to ban all that non-essential cross-border travel, as France started its own strict lockdown. The EU ban, which applies across Europe's Schengen-free travel zone, will be in place for at least 30 days. It will affect all but long-term residents, family members of EU nationals and diplomats, cross-border and healthcare workers, and people transporting goods. EU leaders will discuss the measures via video conference later on Tuesday. Don't go too far and go back. Welcome back. Before the latest figures were released, at midnight Spain began stopping cars crossing its borders from France and Portugal. Only Spanish nationals, residents and cross-border workers were being allowed in. Train services are also affected and the Interior Ministry has not ruled out closing airspace and sea traffic. Madrid remains the area with the highest number of cases, 4,871. With Catalonia next on 1,394. Some 1,028 people are listed as having recovered from the COVID-19 disease. El País reports that the government of the Balearic Islands has asked the 25,000 tourists who are still on the islands to leave and return home. Thanks for watching, have a good time.